And it's time now for Hockey Night Close-Up, brought to you by Subway Restaurants.
Well, tonight we feature Thomas Vanek, who has been so great for the Montreal Canadiens since coming over from the New York Islanders in the trade deadline. There's the first goal of the game that he taps in his own rebound. He sets up a three-way passing play that ends up on Pacioretty's stick, and then this great delay here. And another tap-in goal for Pacioretty, which started from a Vanek play on the left boards where he waited, and found Desharnais coming down the other side of the ice. He has been terrific along with his line mates all game long.